the hit anime series that blew through Honotown like a ginormous tornado of crazy is back! Kill la Kill is now an eye-popping action fighting game! It's a collaboration between 2D fighting game developer Arc System Works and Kill la Kill's super sweet animation studio, Trigger! From their cramped offices, they punched each other across Japan and figured out how to stuff all the intensity of Honnoji Academy into a game! Anywho, it's time to take a look at what Kill la Kill is all about! Yay! The game features a whopping 10 characters who starred! I meant starred in the anime! Each character has their very own special and totally unique fighting style! Some you might recognize from the anime, but others are completely new! Heck, if you thought the anime was great, wait till you get a load of the game! Woohoo! The rules are super simple! Beat each other up, but you better watch out! If your HP gauge hits zero, you're toast! Wait, did I already mention that different characters had different fighting styles? I think I did. I did? Good! Pick your fave, match those buttons, and kick all the butts! Wait, there's more! This game's got something we call Ketsui Testament. That's Japanese. Anyway, it's your chance to completely trash-talk your opponents into submission!
I shall stand firm and fight to rebuild this entire world!
I'm not really sure what that means, but I think it's very Kill la Kill-ish. I know what you're thinking! You're thinking this! I love Kill la Kill, but I suck at fighting games! Well, this hot potato of a game's just for you! So quit worrying! Kill la Kill IF was designed for everyone to enjoy awesome fight scenes with simple inputs! But if you like playing with yourself, we've got a mode for that too! Wait, what? My personal favorite is Story Mode! Playing this mode sort of feels like the anime never ended! The story was written by the man, the mystery, the legend, Kazuki Nakashima! In Story Mode, you're gonna run into occasional battles. But not every fight's gonna be the usual one-on-one fight. Sometimes you have to take on hordes of enemies, too! There's a quick how-to at the beginning of Story Mode that teaches you how to kick your opponent's butt! So don't worry about not knowing what to do, they got you covered! In Practice Mode, you'll find the usual Training Mode. Go, Ryu, go! Then you got the Covers Challenge, where a whole bunch of enemies try to take you down! Good luck surviving that! In Gallery Mode, you can listen to the background music and voices from the game! It's called Sound Test! I wonder why? If you saved your matches, you can replay them here too! If you want! You can also make your own diorama thingies! It's called Digital Figure Mode! You pick the background characters and shots! Bottom line is, even if you're super intimidated by fighting games, there's a mode for you in this one! You got Story Mode, Practice Mode, Training Mode, oh, we got modes, so don't you worry!
That was a piece of cake!
Then there's a super awesome online mode! If you're looking for a casual fight, or if you want to prove to the world you're the best, hook your system to the net and go nuts! If you think you got what it takes to climb the ladder to victory, then pick Ranked Match! It keeps tabs on all your matches! All the results from the ranked matches go on this year's bulletin board! And here's a really cool feature! You can download the replays of other people's matches, which is tote sick! Gosh, I love this feature! I can watch a match over and over! Then I can use what I learned from my opponent and exploit their weaknesses! In Player Match, you can make your very own room and invite all your friends over to hang out! You can find them here too if you want! Or just chat with them in your avatar's voice with some pre-recorded lines! Can you guys believe that's even possible? That's some future tech stuff right here! There's still a ton of stuff I really want to show you guys, but my nap time's calling! Kill la Kill IF's gonna be coming out for PlayStation 4, Nintendo Switch, and Steam on July 26, 2019! Get your pre-orders in! The package illustration is an original! Created by legendary illustrator Sushio! And, for all you early birds who went and pre-ordered the game, we're giving away the uber-popular Fight Club Mago acrylic keychain! It's designed by Mago-san, who does most of the original merchandise! Fight Club Mago kicks all the butts! And then we got three more goodies in this super sticky, deluxe something or other version! Gorgeous! It's illustrated by the one and only Sushio! The first super cool goodie is the Kill la Kill IF art book! It's an exclusive book that's got all the key art, backgrounds, and character it's in full color! The second thing is an original soundtrack CD! Now you can listen to all the Kill la Kill if music you can handle on your daily commute! Take that, ear holes! And last but not least, we're throwing in a Mud Croquette stress ball! You might remember my mom's legendary croquettes from the show! Well, this is like that, but don't eat it! You'll get a tummy ache! To sum it all up, Kill la Kill's first ever video game, Kill la Kill If, is probably, hopefully, maybe, gonna be on sale very soon! One more thing! There's gonna be more playable characters after the game comes out! Look out for them and get ready to fight!
2つ! いいことを教えてあげよう。
一つ、俺たちはまだ戦える。
二つ、最後に這いつくばるのは君の方だ。
リュウコちゃん、私、手先の欲に目がくらんじゃったよ。今の私は、本能寺学園喧嘩部部長、万感職マコなのです。いざ勝負。